Happening right now, a school van loses control with two girls on board. Look at this. The van ends up at a yard along Woodbourne Avenue in Brookline. We just talked to one of the two girls about what happened.
He was trying to get the lift down for me to get off the bus, and he was trying to pump it manually, and that didn't work. So then he got back in the front seat, and his brake slipped. So I don't know how he did it, but he sure managed to save our lives.
Boy, certainly did. Investigators are trying to determine what caused the van to lose control. So far, no word on any charges, but we will keep you updated.